pretty much everything about him.
What?
And, you know, it's pretty sad. I actually have a lot of respect for him.
That's cool.
HD clarity.
I have HD clarity. I'm sorry, Matt.
No, I'm recording in HD.
Becky, poor Becky. You should have learned this lesson a long time ago from Alexa. Always be one step ahead.
See me, but
Cena! AJ sucks! Let's go Cena! AJ sucks! Let's go Cena! AJ sucks!
Let's go Cena!
And I see John Cena on the Today Show.
Cry baby!
Cry baby! Ooh. What do I hear and see? This.
The guy from Atlanta is taking on you.
This guy from Sticking, yes, he's crying to this fellow, yes.
This man we don't know.
This Sunday in the Alamo Dome, there's going to be 50,000 people in there, and it's going to be awesome.
Are you confident you're going to win?
Look at him in there.
What's wrong, AJ? You ball ass.
What's the playbook for the Super Bowl?
Guy from Atlanta, you're in trouble.
You're in trouble, guy from Atlanta.
And that's his real name.
You're nobody, AJ!
AJ's a cry, baby!
Guy from Atlanta? I'm just a guy from Atlanta.
Yep.
Whoever you are.
Woo! Really is. You're upset about a poster? You upset about a morning show when somebody say something bad about you? Dude, how many times have I come to this ring and 10,000 or more people tell me I suck and I don't belong, but you complaining about respect? Everything I got, everything I work for, everything I earn, but a guy like you just says, oh,
see the rules.
They handle everything, but you complaining about respect? Check this one out. This one's a real kicker, right? You're going to try as hard as you can to make it here. And if you ever fail on that, ain't your fault. It's my fault, right? Because I buried you.
Cena!
Talking about respect? Dude, you've been hot for like 6 months. I held this place down for well over a decade. But I doubt you can stand in this ring and call me a sorry excuse for a wrestler. Why? Because I didn't put time in on the indie scene? Oh. Here's a spoiler alert. I wasn't built for the indie scene. I was built for the WWE, for SmackDown Live, for the Royal Rumble, for moments like right here, right now. Woo. So I'm on a level with you, homie. Regardless of how good you think you are, you're not on my level. You're not even on the level below me.
Oh, yeah. Woo.
I get more done in a day than you do in a career. And I never, never talk about what I deserve or how many critics I got. I just earn every day and shut every mouth. Shop yourself over me. I don't give a damn about a poster. I give a damn about Sunday. Oh, yeah. I am sorry for one thing. You're not a guy from Atlanta. You're just a guy.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Go home, Styles, you sucker, man.
Holding on to that championship because I let you.
Ah, shit, this is getting intense.
It is.
You just like every other guy before you, who hates me so very much, but does everything they can to be me, Mr. Face that runs the place.
Go home, Styles.
You also, just the guy who on Sunday will find out what everybody already knows. There's only one John Cena, and I'm still a bad, bad man. And my time is now.